Alright, what's up, y'all? DISLEX here. On this live session, I am going to be screwing around with my teammates and crew and just trolling around and causing problems, and hopefully something will be funny. I don't know, we'll see what happens. I don't have anything planned out. I don't know what's gonna happen, what I'm gonna do. We'll just kind of play it by ear and see how it goes. So let's do an open crew on a galleon. Hopefully they already have some loot when we start, and are kind of doing voyages and have everything working for them, and we'll see what we can do to screw around and make them mad. Thanks for watching, y'all. Get in the chat, talk to us. I don't know who us is, I'm the only one playing, but just get in the chat and talk to me. Hello y'all, here to help.
Hey.
Oh, we're doing...
Going.
Captains, goat hoarders, awesome. I mean... Order of souls.
I don't know, I just got on here. I don't know where he's trying to get me to go. I think to this island in front of us. I thought we were going for the fort, and then I thought we were going for that ship. Now he's telling me to go this way, so this is one of the quest islands. I can't see shit. Somebody just took the fort.
Alright, we're here for captains. Drop an anchor. Hey, we're here. Don't put the anchor up, we're here. Alright, Captain, I got the anchor down.
Okay.
Captain, get us closer. Why are you all the way out here? We're not even...
Yeah, I don't know why they dropped the anchor.
Hmm. Does anyone see the skeletons?
Not yet. The music above by the ship.
Raise this stuff? Okay.
Going through the same corner, and we're gonna raise all the sails. Or put them down. Skeleton. See how they're all over there? I can captain it if you want. If you want to take shots. I'm gonna raise the front sail.
Raising front sail. It's already raised all the way down.
That sounds like we're taking on water too. Raise it up. It'll float away. Watch out. My bad, buddy. Shot, and then I saw the powder keg.
all the waters out from the bottom.
Do you want to run in there and them out? Bunch of barrels in the water back too. So we want to try to stock up, we just wasted a lot of cannons. And we gotta go east to the next aisle. Where we came from. There were, I was thinking.
There's a shipwreck in front of us.
Where are you swimming? We're not going there.
Oh, there's a shipwreck.
Yeah, it's gonna take you forever. And you need a boat to put the shit on.
Oh crap, drop the anchor so I can get on.
Raise the sails, we're not gonna move. You actually want to go to the outpost? Because the next island is just like, just right across. Or we can do it quick. Just this one right in front of us. One's got two skulls, I think. Start raising up some of the sails. So we're coming in pretty hot. Yeah, that's fine. We can coast in. Doing? Jesus, man. Yeah, get this back one up real quick.
It's up already.
Don't drop the anchor this time.
Drop the anchor?
Don't drop the anchor, please. Yeah, we're not gonna go anywhere with our sails up. Should be good. Go look those skulls. try to grab as many supplies as you can while you're out there as well. Shot.
Okay.
Watch out for a shark behind you. Uh-oh. Die. Captains of gold. Need some cannonballs. Get some supplies as well. Yeah.
It looks like it was like right.
Let's play some music up here. DISLEX. Wherever you are.
I'm here on the ship.
Nah, man, up here.
Where at?
Where we were.
Alright, man, I'll quit screwing around. I was just trolling around. Have y'all been in there before?
Just gotta play the right song.
Alright, for anyone watching, if you don't want a spoiler, tune out now. I'm opening the Pirate Legend Hangout. Hold on, stop playing music for a second.
Take us home.
I wish you could play this song from these guys over here. I can't stick around, but do y'all want an Athena voyage?
Yeah.
I put one down earlier. It just needs voted on.
Alright.
Smarten your boots up next time.
Alright, I guess that's enough for now. I mean, I actually do feel kind of bad, but hopefully they didn't even notice the skull I threw off, it seems like, but thanks for watching if you watched, and